I truly don't understand how you find this relaxing.
Did you not run the water hot enough?
No, the water's fine. The problem is, I can't fit under it.
Oh yeah, I don't have that issue.
And now I'm in this conundrum where I have to decide which part of my body I want to keep warm. My knees or my nips? Knees or nips?
Probably nips.
It's just, as a straight white man, I've grown accustomed to everything in life catering to my specific wants, needs, and interests. So why did they stop at the bathtub?
I don't know.
Is this what woke culture is? I don't like it.
Life's unfair sometimes.
And what am I even supposed to do in here? Just sit alone with my thoughts?
Well, do you want me to get you a book? I love reading in the tub.
I already tried that, but when my hand got cold, I put it under the water, and then when I went to go turn the page, the whole book got wet. And now I'll never know which house Harry gets sorted into. Gryffindor? Ravenclaw? The snake one? The gay one?
At least you're getting clean.
Am I though? Because this feels an awful lot like putting a dirty dish in the sink to just let it soak.
Then why do you keep doing that?
I can't have this argument with you right now while I'm feeling so vulnerable. I mean, what happens if there's a fire while I'm in the tub?
Well, if there's a fire, I think you're actually in the best place to be.
Oh, so I could just be back to square one, babe? What do you think I should save from the flames? My knees or my nips? Knees or nips?
You just need to relax. Have you tried any of the bath salts?
Well, I've been trying to, but I mean, how do you smoke this?